Like thousands of others, Jonathan Larson came to New York City hoping to make his mark on the world. This spring, he did. But no one could have predicted how powerful and poignant his story would become.
Yeah.